Hello, everyone. I'm Karen Berman, and I'm the immediate past president of the Society of Biological Psychiatry. I miss being able to see you all at our 2020 meeting in New York City, but I very much look forward to our next in-person meeting. In the meantime, today I have the privilege of introducing to you the winners of the 2020 SOBP Awards. These awards will be conveyed in person at our 2021 meeting in San Diego. For now, please join me in virtually congratulating each of these wonderful colleagues. The SOBP George N. Thompson Award is to honor members of the Society who have given outstanding service to promote the welfare of the organization. And this year's awardee is Dr. Mary Phillips at University of Pittsburgh Medical College.
I'm Leanne Williams, a professor of psychiatry and behavioral sciences at Stanford University and director of the Stanford Center for Precision Mental Health and Wellness. It was with great pleasure that I nominated Dr. Mary Phillips to receive the 2020 George N. Thompson Award for Distinguished Service to the Society of Biological Psychiatry. There couldn't be a more worthy recipient for this award. Dr. Phillips couldn't be more deserving of being honored through such a prestigious award. Dr. Mary Phillips is the Pittsburgh Foundation Emmeling Endowed Chair in Psychotic Disorders and Professor of Psychiatry and Clinical and Translational Science at the University of Pittsburgh. Dr. Phillips led our society over the past few years as president-elect and then as president. Through her many leadership roles, governance, journal editorial roles, and special projects, her service to the society has been simply outstanding. Her service has made a very positive difference for our field. Under Dr. Phillips' dedicated leadership, the Society's programs have advanced exciting new approaches to translational research in biological psychiatry. These advances are relevant to the diverse interests of our society and to the pace of new discovery. Dr. Phillips was the innovator of a new program, the Rising Star Showcase, that shines the spotlight on early career investigators. In my own experience, and based on the feedback of others, this program has been a conference highlight since she first introduced it. In my nomination, I also highlighted Dr. Phillips' distinctive contributions to supporting women in biological psychiatry and in the broader sciences that anchor our field. She is the founding chair of the SOBP Senior Women's Leadership Group. As a member of this leadership group, I can attest to just how deep and sincere has been her commitment to this role. Dr. Phillips took the time and care to listen broadly to all voices about the most effective role for this leadership group. She had the courage and the authenticity to tackle challenging and often confronting topics. Her focus was on ensuring that SOBP continues to excel. She made the clear-eyed decision to focus first on senior women so that the group could be a vehicle for real change from the top. This decision was controversial, but it created a forum for strategically savvy mentoring of early career women scientists and scientist practitioners. Under Dr. Phillips' leadership, the group also took on the challenging topics of gender discrimination and implicit bias in the sciences. The impact of Dr. Phillips' leadership is also felt much more broadly. The ripple effects are ensuring that more women are receiving awards and are being promoted to senior positions in our institutions. I have no doubt that this impact will continue. On a personal note, I was especially grateful for the opportunity to nominate Dr. Phillips. I have known Dr. Phillips, Mary, since we first collaborated many years ago at the Institute of Psychiatry in London. I'm keenly aware of her dedication to biological psychiatry. Her dedication has had a sustained positive impact on my own career. I know that this is the case for many others. She has furthered the mission of our society in many distinguished and important ways. Congratulations to you, Dr. Phillips. I am delighted to introduce Dr. Mary Phillips, honored recipient of the 2020 George N. Thompson Award for Distinguished Service.
I am delighted and honored to receive the George Thompson Award. The Society of Biological Psychiatry is one of the premier international clinical neuroscience societies, and I have been attending the annual meeting almost every year since 1996, which is almost a quarter of a century. The annual meeting of the Society, in my opinion, is one of the most engaging meetings for discussing neuroscience, as well as hearing about innovative new research. It is also an incredibly rich forum for meeting and mentoring the next generation of neuroscientists. I have been honoured to serve on the programme committee and as chair of the Women's Leadership Group, also on the editorial board of both of the Society's journal, and more recently on the council and as the Society's president in 2019. Many of my former mentees are now bringing their own mentees to the meeting, and it is a huge pleasure to me to watch the progress of so many talented young researchers flourish. I am so deeply grateful to the Society for bestowing this huge honour upon me. Thank you very much.